Week after week, we come into church and we say we're blessed and highly favored. We say that we are experiencing the love of God. But the truth of the matter, sometimes the songs of joy, we don't leave with much joy. In fact, we leave broken. We leave shattered, wondering if God could ever use us again. But thanks be to God, that's not the end of the story. Because we serve a God that no matter how shattered we feel, at just one word from our God, He can make us whole. He can put us back together again. We can feel wanted because we belong to Him. He is ours and we are His. And even though I've fallen, and I'm shattered. You can make me whole. I admit, God, I've lost many pieces.
Lost many pieces.
And I'm broken.
Broken, but you can make me whole.
God, I have friends and family around me, but sometimes I feel unwanted.
Feeling unwanted.
And I'm hurting in the deep places. So God, here I'm standing.
Here I am standing.
I'm injured, but I'm present.
Injured,
because I have the audacity to believe that you can make me whole.
And the peace of me is here.
I admit that I've fallen apart sometimes.
Peace of me is there.
But if you say the word. Full of your handiwork. And if you speak a word, God will be made whole.